just drop off my little mini sips to school, right? And there is 3.5 official days left of school. When we pull into the first school, let's talk about the bouncy castle magic slide, la la la, that this company is setting up in the field of school number one. So the littlest one goes, oh my God. And no, no, honey, that's not your school. The eyes started to fill. What if I don't get to go? Oh, you're going, honey, you're going, right? She's like, Diane, we're going. I'm like, oh, we're going. How in the hell am I gonna make sure we're going? Soon as I said we're going, tears stopped. She said, Diane, call your boss. I said, okay, maybe you could ask your teacher too, right? I'm going back to the school. And as I drive into the driveway, that company is literally sucking the air out of the magical kingdom. That child better have got on that thing, because the only plan I had was when she came to the car, we would have went and we would have come down the slide or whatever. See parents there, and I'm like, listen, does anyone know if the pre-primary got to go in the adventure castle? The answer was no, it was just for that school. Great. I said, well, isn't this gonna be a nice drive home? My little Pop-Tart came around the corner, her head was down. So then her teacher was coming by, and I said, hello, excuse me, I'd like to, you know, have some words about this bouncy castle, right? I said, because it was not good. That she goes, no, that was just for the other school. Well, okay, explain to the child why she did not get to go, right? And this is the reason why teachers are teachers and bus drivers are bus drivers. Because she got right down and she said, that is what you're gonna have next year, right? Well, right there was the key. She wasn't tall enough. So I said, you're not tall enough, right? And then I said, and they didn't ask me either. And you know I love stuff like that. And nobody asked me to go on it. Well, she thought that was hilarious. So everything was made up in that one moment.